Talking football now, just eight teams left vying for state hardware in four classes. The high school football finals are this Saturday. Games will be played at Veterans Stadium and Trumbull High School. And while he's not playing for state title, Bristol Central's Victor Rosa was named Gatorade State Player of the Year. Rosa, who has verbally committed to UConn, ran for over 2,700 yards, scoring 41 total touchdowns. He threw for more than 800 yards as well as the quarterback. He led Central to the quarterfinals before losing to Maloney. Victor Rosa will no doubt have a great college career for sure, and we hope that he stays at UConn. That is a look at sports. We'll see you back here tonight at 10 and 11. Back to you, Bert.